Hey everybody, it's over. Superior City's over. It's done. I'm here with the moderator, Queen Revogan, and she destroyed the game. She didn't do anything to the game, but the community's over. She raided and nuked the Discord server and banned everybody and left all the regular members. And yeah, basically it's over. She killed the game. I mean, all the mods are complaining. All the mods left. A lot of them. It's because Ravogan does not know how to be a game owner. Everybody's saying that he doesn't know how to be a game owner. He doesn't know how to treat his mods. He doesn't pay them sometimes. And I don't know if half of these things, any of these are true, but the Discord's done. It's all over. Everything's cleared out. It's wiped out. I got banned. I got banned by Sky. She banned everybody. There's pornography and everything right now. And everybody's just saying goodbye. I don't think anyone's gonna come back to this game after what has happened. The community is ruined, basically. And there's nobody that likes the owners anymore. At least the mods don't. And the mods are trying to ruin everything for the owners. So yeah, that's gonna be my last video on Superhero City. I don't need my YouTuber tag. You know, the owners don't even respond to me anymore. I kinda understand where we're going. I wanted the YouTuber tag, oh, they never helped. They don't really care. They just want, you know, to get all the, I don't even know what their intentions are. And also my code and all that, they told me to ask for Vogan. Azend has his own code. Azend has like around the same amount of subs as me. I asked Ravogan, and Rav told me that you needed 100,000 subscribers. But I know that's not true because I have a little bit more subs than Azend. And yeah, it's done. Me and some other guys are talking about it now. Mr. Rhino, it's very annoying. I don't even know why she changed her name to Queen Revogan. Obviously, it has something to do. Like, 6 of the mods left at once, and they promoted Sky. And Sky used her power and just ended the whole thing. Just completely ended it. So, yep. Last video. Thank you all for watching. My last video on Superhero City. I remember I played this game the second, like, it was trending. Like, once I saw it, I was like, wow, it's amazing. Exoid is Sky being hacked. No. Not sure. They just don't get paid. Half of the time they don't get paid. Just the owners are just not being owners. They are. So yeah, that's the end of the game. Goodbye, guys. The game is dead. The Superior City is not hacked, but is pretty much dead. Why is everyone a YouTuber and celebrity and Discord being banned? The mods doing it. Oh, freaking hell. Well, yep. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye. Oh, God. This person's so much stronger. I'm not going to grind this game anymore. It's useless. You know, like, this community is done. You know, and now there's not really any other good games to play anymore. So I'm gonna have to find some game to make videos on. Maybe I can play Arsenal with my friend. Yeah, and we could like do like some commentary. I could do more skits in real life and all that fun, more fun stuff. Anyways, yep, Anyways, that is the end of me and this game. I hope you guys enjoyed. But I'm no longer going to play this game anymore. Remove from favorites. I'm not going to give any feedback on this game. And so Sky is doing it for what? Yeah, I want to know too. The bad owners. No, I don't think the owner's bad because I actually don't really know them. Sage just doesn't respond at all. He just doesn't really care, I can tell. He never replies and everything like that. And the mods are doing a lot. And they said the owners are ruining what the mods have remade. They have like kind of, some of them have scripted some stuff. The owners just do what they want. They don't get paid because the owners probably might be greedy. I don't know anything. I don't have any proof, evidence, or information. But I know that they just the game's gone. Now, yep, and they also give Chief all the old mods and the new mods, like the old mods that have left. They all are teaming up together, and they all don't like the owners, which is why they all stop being a mod, because half they don't get paid half of the time, and that's honestly the owner's fault. But the mods, you know, like I don't know what to say. All right, anyways, thank you guys for watching my last video on this game. Yeah, it's pretty much Rebellion, bro. Yeah. Oh well. That's how much respect that I have a lot of respect, alright? Sky has helped me in the past, don't. Yep. I'm not gonna do anything in this game. So I was like, wow, such a good video topic for you guys. Yeah, it's I have a lot of content ideas for this video. I have a lot of videos that are upcoming for this game that I've pre-recorded, but I'm not gonna upload after the community has died out like this. No, I'm not gonna upload. This is gonna be the last video I upload on this game. I'm gonna start playing more other games. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.